Just chill. Kicking back on my nice big bed in Canada. We had to do the standard decide who gets the bed by themselves and who has to share. Did the old hold'em with the cards. Just one hand straight up. And I won with two pairs.
Lame.
So, nice big bed for me, and there's the boys'
bed.
This
one's broken, but I'm gonna jump on it and break it.
Oh, okay.
And you can sleep on the floor.
But yeah, we're in Canada.
Ew!
We had a flight from Miami. 3 hours to Dallas, then 4 hours to here. And it was good. Went heaps quick. Tried to win lots of money from Macca's Monopoly, but didn't happen.
Fail.
And yeah, anyone else want to talk?
It's a bit nippy, it's a bit cool.
Yeah.
Nothing what it's going to get to, but
we
braved it without a jumper.
Yep, indeed we survived.
Yep.
And we survived customs and immigration and everything. We came in through the airport and it was pretty cool, some of the things in there. We'll have to show you some pictures later. But it was mad. There was just, yeah, cool things everywhere. And we went down through the customs and they said, yep, just go over to immigration. Went there and there's this huge line and just two guys serving. And we're like, far out. We were waiting there for a while. But we were the only Aussies there and we got in without a hitch. So we're laughing. Happy days.
Or a problem.
Yeah.
In case you didn't know what a hitch was.
Birdo's word of the day. Problem. That's what his mum first said. Problem. Here's one. Just came out of me.
Very nice.
Yeah, we're in Canada. I agree with what everyone said because it's true. You saw it first on bloggy.com. Me and Birdo are sleeping together tonight. I came second in poker, so I'm the big spoon.
And so, I get to face the wall.
Yeah. Yep. Hit the wall, bitch.
Aww.
Face it. Get in your corner.
It's over there.
Oh. That's Birdo's wall for the night. And look. Four pillows.
Oh.
This is a boring
and I can have four to myself.
Tomorrow we're going to get our social security number so we can work.
Woo! And head to Whistler and see Dewey.
Hi, Dewey.
But not Tim because he's off on another holiday.
Thailand. On a bang fest.
Thailand.
No offense.
And
I didn't say.
Then we're gonna look for some jobs and a house. Fingers crossed.
Priorities.
And some snow bunnies. Whatever comes first comes first. Some
snow ponies.
Although, yeah. That was summer.
No.
Immigration.
Or one.
Yeah, the customs officers. I would have I would have gone home for a chance to get with one of them.
I just want to get rid of him and know how to do it. Not that we do.
Well,
no, we're just talking dribble now, yeah. So we're gonna get social security numbers tomorrow.
Just in case you didn't hear the first time.
I wasn't listening.
Standard.
Oh man.
Painted on McBurtonov.
Standard.
Oh, I'll blog you out. Bye.